the given figure, PA is perpendicular to AB. Say this, PA perpendicular to AB. And QB is perpendicular to AB again. Means both are perpendicular. OAP is congruent to OBQ. It's given now. OAP is congruent to OBQ. Therefore, OA will be congruent to what? OB. CPCT. When it's already given congruent, what you have to do is you have to only find the corresponding sides or corresponding angles and write them as congruent. So OA equals to OB. That is by CPCT, corresponding parts of congruent triangles or corresponding sides of congruent triangles.